It is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of
your
it!
Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done, it is of no importance. A Bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Pratimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this? And why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us. They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? You still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Fine, I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you dropped dead.
Detected. Message.
Calm down. It's over.
Thanks,
now.
Chum.
I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
Yeah, so I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
Your brother's waiting for you, not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath, and then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Ganic ass too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess. Shit. He's in rough shape. but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Fun fact, the human body holds between 5 and 7 liters of blood.
Let's kick it into high gear!
Yeah. Don't stop.
Be cool, you two!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
I'm barely Nothing to be shy about!
Man, this transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
So this must be how Raph and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
Never catch a break.
Well, I have the beta acid, but still got no clue what happened with Booker. I expected more from you, V. I'm closing this one and filing it under...
and received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Dead.
Hear me?
Thanks, V. Get closed.
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
Not so fast, little man. No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation. See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to empathy.
You know, True, I didn't say don't make a complete fucking mess, but I didn't think I had to. Larry wants to get back into his biz, not blow it into low Earth orbit. Ah, whatever. Closing the gig.